Imagine a kung fu master and his student from Shaolin beginning a journey. Shaolin sounds like Tialin. Tialin is an enzyme, specifically a form of salivary amylase which causes the splitting of starch. Being kung fu warriors, the master-student duo are amazing in the art of self-defense, having great protective functions. Saliva has protective functions which keep the mouth clean and prevent oral infection. To demonstrate self-control, master sits in front of food. He's completely still and unaffected by the food. Now the student obviously can't take his mind off the food, and his mouth starts watering, making his oral cavity moist. Saliva keeps the oral cavity moist. He completely loses it and ends up horking down all the food. As he gobbles down the food, saliva secreted improves the taste of food. Saliva dissolves food and makes a solution out of it, which is better perceived by the taste buds in the tongue, thereby improving the taste of food. Now, the master is pissed, but being the great guy he is, he handles the situation calmly. He gives a huge lecture on self-control to the student, facilitating speech. Saliva makes the mouth and tongue moist, making it easy to facilitate speech. After the lesson, the master-student duo travel across a dry desert surrounded by salty seawater and suddenly spot a ship with big masts. Masts linked to mastication. The Dutchman of the ship mercilessly swallows innocent sea creatures, so we have the function mastication and swallowing. Mucin in saliva lubricates food, easing deglutition. Master uses his chi and slows down the Green Dutchman. Slowing down means to buffer, and the Green Dutchman reminds us of gastric acid. So we arrive at buffer's gastric acid. Bicarbonates present in saliva buffer gastric acid in the stomach, reducing heartburn. The Dutchman spots an innocent camel on the land, and being the evil guy he is, he wants to eat him too. The master-student duo use their kung fu-y skill to protect the camel. Camel sounds like enamel, so we have protects enamel. Proline-rich protein in saliva protects the enamel of teeth and also binds with tannin to reduce toxicity. Ow, now the Dutchman is pissed. With a last fit of rage, the Dutchman fires fury arrows at the camel, but the camel is protected by its mucus-covered buckles. Buckles sound like buckle, hence protects buccal mucosa. Saliva prevents injury to buccal mucosa by diluting hot and irritant food material. Master puts out the fire and everything is cooled down. Therefore, temperature regulation is brought about. Salivating when tired or panting is an important process of dissipation of heat. Ready to apply his learnings and prove himself to his master, the student prepares for his final move. He unleashes poisoned metal ninja stars excreting toxic metals. Saliva excretes certain heavy metals like thiocyanate and morphine from the body. The ship is finally destroyed and everyone lives happily ever after, yada yada yada, you guys get it. So that's it. Those were the 11 functions of saliva.